Greetings again. Okay, this is different window in my apartment. This is northeast. This is second bright and shiny object which appear after that I just recorded. Those got nothing to do one with the other. Different sides of the world, and now we'll see. Sorry, I just close other window because it is wind, very very cold, and idiots shooting firecrackers, and my dog is afraid of it. I got a PTSD and I'm allergic on those sounds. Now I'm grateful to God that police took me three my guns. Now I'm officially unarmed with fire weapon, of course. Because no matter how long I meditate or thinking positive or whatever, I snap in a second. I don't want to be numb and eating those Xanax products whatsoever, because I want to not be disturbed by it. And I heard the shots and remember how I almost died. I was wounded. Friends of mine died. Brothers. And on top of that, kids, no more wife. That dog is everything to me. And when somebody on purpose try to scare him or hurt him, oh, you better shoot me first. Okay, so this is second brightest star which appeared in my reality. First one was on north, southeast, southwest, sorry. This is east, northeast actually, yeah. So two separate things. And on this side is, as it's visible, deeply dark. Unfortunately, I have to go outside to walk with my dog before those idiots start shooting more. I can't record any longer. Now it's 5 minutes. You chapter 3. A light or photography came through all those atmospheres, ionospheres, whatsoever. And the zone mean, this is maximum zone all the time. Now I don't have glasses, I'm looking on small display, and this looks somehow different. Like a plate and hole in it, or it's very hard for me to think and explain a language which is not mine first, because I'm Lakota Sioux. Sorry guys, Lakota, hey, white boy, love you all, peace.